Police say he attacked an ambulance crew with a needle, and now he'll spend time behind bars. Judge Maureen Sweeney sentenced Dustin James to 8 years in prison today on assault charges. The incident happened in Boardman on Christmas Eve back in 2021. Investigators say James attacked first responders as they tried to help him during an overdose. In court today, he said he made a life mistake that day, and things escalated quickly.